So it was a rough night last night. We got home, she couldn't control her bowels. So that was a little bit unpleasant. Some suggestions that we didn't realize to bring with us were pee pads and pill pockets, as well as, oh yes, tushy wipes. That's right, the real deal here. She didn't sleep much, kind of crying, uncomfortable. She finally made a couple more movements last night around 3 o'clock in the morning, and that's when she had her first pee. Other than that, she's just been basically defecating on like on the pee pads, and that stopped this morning. So now we've got a towel on this flat bed. You get a bit more of a look at her here. You can see where both of her legs are shaved. That's where her IV was on the front. She is supposed to have a cone on whenever we're not around. At this point, we're not leaving her. So she doesn't have a cone on because she's got supervision full time. But she's not walking, and I'm going to get a video of how she gets walked. I'll show you that in a little bit. But it's basically a sling system. So both her back legs are pretty much demobilized. So you kind of use this as a support for her back end. What we did is we used a regular, what do you call this?
Harness.
So this is like a regular harness for the front of her. So we're using this to kind of, as opposed to having something around her neck, the leash. So this kind of supports her upper body, but she has full strength in her front legs, but definitely not with her back. So she's doing a little bit better, like a couple steps today, but I will get a video of that in a minute. But her spirits seem a little bit better today than they did yesterday, but she's still very, you know, skittish. So I'll get you an update in a little bit. Hey, Cassa, say hi.
Hi.
Ready for the Raptors game.